Okay, time now for a look at that upnorthlive.com forecast. The weather getting pretty active here, especially Friday and then into early next week. We'll have all the details here in a moment. But this is our Thursday forecast, our final Thursday of April upon us, with highs in the upper 40s and low 50s. The main story, it's going to be cloudy, pretty much area-wide, with winds out of the east-southeast into the afternoon, around 10 miles per hour. Hard to see here. We may see a few sprinkles, but I don't expect any widespread rain in northern Michigan, at least on Thursday. And if we do see showers, they'll be mainly confined to the counties right near Lake Michigan. And this is how this plays out in Stormcast. We have low pressure out over the plains that is tracking towards us. But we have a very dry air mass in place Thursday, so while it will be cloudy, a lot of the emphasis in the system is going into kind of saturating the atmosphere with, again, a few showers right here near Lake Michigan. But the bigger rains will hold off to our west out in Wisconsin through early tomorrow morning, but then watch what happens here on Friday. Rain does roll into northern Michigan, and it gets cold enough now, temperatures will drop behind this, where we actually do expect some snow to mix in here Friday afternoon and evening. The bulk of this will be in the Straits area, but snow is possible just about area-wide tomorrow. There's the situation Friday evening and Friday night, again around midnight. But the snow comes to an end on Saturday. Drier weather will punch in for the weekend. And actually, the sun comes out Saturday afternoon into the evening. A pretty decent mid-weekend here. And we should see more of that on Sunday before rain arrives early next week. Another thing to show you, again, is that area of low pressure arrives. Based on where we're situated in relation to that, we have east or southeast winds on our Thursday. The winds will ramp up Thursday night in some gusty winds here out of the east on our Friday. But then watch, the center of this passes right over northern Michigan, right here. See how the winds kind of funnel into that? And as that passes by northern Michigan, our winds will wrap around, and we end up with a northerly wind heading into the upcoming weekend. And that's going to keep it kind of cool, with highs over the weekend only in the 40s. Snow amounts. Again, nothing Thursday, but Friday afternoon and evening right through here. We have to put it in the forecast. Arcing here from, oh, Rogers City, back up through Sheboygan, St. Ignace, Mackinac Island, Mackinac City, even Harbor Springs possibly, back into the Beaver Island area in Manistique. 2-3 inches of snowfall. And of course, all of us looking at some rain. Not much until Friday afternoon and evening, but there's the big rains that roll in again on Friday. And here's the 7-day forecast. Now, if you look at this, it's a fairly wet 7-day forecast, but Saturday and Sunday, the weekend, looks dry, upper 40s. Monday, we start the week dry, but Monday afternoon, it will cloud up, some rain in the evening, and then it looks pretty wet, rain likely Tuesday, also Wednesday.